Fifth problem. Evaluate integral sine x cos x by cos square x plus 3 cos x plus 2 dx. Let us do. I is equal to integral sin x cos x by cos square x 3 cos x plus 2 dx. Let us suppose this cos x is equal to t. Differentiate with respect to x. So, minus sin x dx is equal to dt. Now, this sin x dx dt, sin x dx becomes minus dt. So, the cos x is replaced by t. This can be written t by t square plus 3t plus 2, this will be minus dt. So, minus common integral t by t square plus 3t plus 2 dt. Let us find out factors of t square plus 3t plus 2. T square plus 2t plus t plus 2, t common t plus 2, 1 common t plus 2. Now t plus 2 into t plus 1. These are the factors we get it. Now let us find out partial fractions of this one. Now consider t by t plus 1 into t plus 2. So, this is equal to a by t plus 1 plus b by t plus 2. Multiply with t plus 1 into t plus 2. A of t plus 2, or here I don't, a of t plus 2 plus b of t plus 1 equals to t. Okay. Put t is equal to minus 1. So, a is equal to minus 1. Put t is equal to minus 2. So, minus b is equal to minus 2. B becomes 2. Now, partial fractions t by t square plus 3t plus 2 equals to minus 1 by t plus 1 and plus 2 by t plus 2. These are the partial fractions. Now, we have to integrate. I becomes, so 2 integral 1 by t plus 2 dt, because positive take first, and minus integral 1 by t plus 1 dt. This is 2 log mod t plus 2 minus log mod t plus 1. What does t stands for? See, t stands for cos x. Replace cos x. T is equal to cos x. So, now replacing this, this is 2 log 2 plus cos x minus log of 1 plus cos x plus constant of integration. Now, let us discuss reduction formulae. Reduction formulae. Reduction formulae. The first formula, integral x to the power of n e power ax dx. Let us derive the reduction formula for integral of x to the power of n e power x dx. Here, let us suppose this is equal to in, n is the subscript here, integral x to the power of n e power ax dx. Let us use, now we can integrate this one using by parts. So, x to the power of n is the first function, integral e power ax dx minus integral derivative of d by dx of x to the power of n, integral e power ax dx and dx, whole dx. Now, x to the power of n e power ax by a and minus integral n into x to the power of n minus 1 e power ax by a dx. Now, this is x to the power of n e power ax by a minus n by a, integral x to the power of n minus 1 e power ax dx. That means again we have to integrate it, it will continue it. That's why this can be replaced by n for n minus 1. Therefore, this in is equal to x to the power of n e power ax by a minus n by a I n minus 1. So, successively it can be reduced. So, this is called reduction formulae. So, now one note we can note down. After successive reduction we get n for here I naught. I naught means integral x power 0 e power ax dx. This will be the end of the reduction. X power 0 is 1, so integral e power ax dx, which equal to e power ax by a. So, now therefore, hereafter we can remember this reduction formula for one, in x to the power of n e power ax by a minus n by a in minus 1